He got a decision here. That is a fair ball and a laser for a two-run home run off the bat of Braden Bishop. That ball is killed.
Unanimous decision. You know, David Bell's going to come out and ask if this was fair or not. That ball was hit hard, but it was also hooking. Finnegan's pretty certain it's a foul ball. Let's see if we get a better look. We got one guy pointing foul, one guy pointing fair.